Something else that we want to tell you about that happened during tonight's episode of The Voice, you may have noticed a blue square right there appearing on your screen during the show. That's actually part of the Stand Up to Jewish Hate campaign. It launched on tonight's episode. The Jewish Federation of Cleveland wants to get the word out about the state of anti-Semitism and how our community needs to fight back against it.